Hello everyone, it's James in Japan. It is January 17th, 2021. I am going to show you how to place your first bet on JRA's online horse racing. Assuming that you have a JRA account like this, this is your marking sheet. Here you have a win box. That means for one horse. Then you have an exactor box, choosing two horses. This is a box exactor straight, so exact order. This is a box with three horses. And this is for a straight play, three horses. Up here allows you to select races and the race number and the time. Okay, I just selected win. So in this field, you see that this is highlighted, numbers 1 to 14. Nothing in these two boxes because I selected win. Let's try this one. That's an exactor. So now these two boxes are highlighted, but not the third one. This one allows you to choose two horses. If I wanted to choose three horses, I would choose the last two boxes. This one or this one. And notice that all three boxes are available. Okay, and these are the wagers. This is the amount, and this is how much you want to place. And then set, and then go up here. I'll show you exactly what I mean. If you want to cancel, press this button. Okay, going back to the beginning. I'm going to demonstrate a win placement. So you're choosing one horse. I'm going back to Kokoda third race. And I think I like this one. Horse number 14. It pays 4.5, so about 400 or 500 yen. Okay, watch this. I'm going to get my marking sheet. I have it on win. I select 14 and I'm going to select 100 yen times 1. This is a 100 yen bet. Now if I press 2 and 1, 2 and 1 is 3, so 3 times 100. If I press 3 over here, that's 3, 2, 1, or 4 plus 3 plus 2 plus 1 times 100 yen is 1,000 yen. By shading in the kingaku area, these numbers, that just multiplies what you wager. So I have it at 100 yen. So I have it at 100 yen times the number of shaded. I'm going to select this one. That is 1,000 yen times 1. That's 1,000 yen. If I shade another one, it multiplies. That's 3 times 1,000. Okay? So add up all these shaded times 1,000. And this is how much you have to pay if you want. So the more you shade in, the more you multiply it by. No need for that. How about this one? That's Ichiman times 1. Ichiman times 3. It increases. Unless you're rich or insane, you can play that. But I'll stick with 100 yen times 1, which is the safest. Press set. And go up here. Click that. That allows you to confirm. Make sure that this is the race that you want, and the horse, and the odds. And then if you want to make a change, press this. Go down this list. You can change it here. But I don't need to change it. I'm going to press this button. And I am going to type in the amount. I want 100 yen, not 1,000 yen. Press this button. Press the OK button and check your ticket here. This is your ticket. Kokoda, third race, horse 14. Now I'm going to show you how to choose three horses, a tractor. I'm going to box mine. So I'll choose this one, Chukyo, third race. Move my marking sheet and go over to this program guide. Chukyo, third race. I'm going to select. I am going to choose number 4. One. Eight. Yeah. 418. Okay, here's my marking sheet. I'm going to place a box trio. 418. 100 yen times 1 set. Go up to the top, press it, and I like this. Everything looks good. Okay, my horses, the odds, and I will type in 100 yen and press this button, okay it, and check my ticket. Oops, I didn't check my ticket. Sorry, guys. But that's how to do it. Always make sure that you have enough money in your JRA account. If you don't, go into this area and press that button and type in the amount to take out from your account, your bank account. Okay? If you don't, you won't be able to place bets. And that's how to place your bet. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe to my channel. Bye, guys.